That's a quick fuck.
That's a quick fuck.
Okay, guys. Today we have a fucking blast from the past. A fucking original Finnish long drink. Brandy. 5.5 wall. They released this like a few weeks ago,
I think.
Yeah. And originally it was released back in the 1952 Olympics in Helsinki, Finland.
Yeah, it looked like it.
Yeah, should we have a taste? Sound of the week.
You like men kissing!
What the fuck?
One second. No need to pause. No, hello. Niin, oot sek hännissä vai? No kai se pitää kohta tulla. Me kyllä kuvataan videota tässä tällä hetkellä, että sä pääset varmaan behind... Joo, sä pääset varmaan behind the scenes sitten. On näitä reviewveja, tiedätkö? Joo, no mie soittelen sitten. Meidän pitää käydä tossa yhdessä paikkaa vielä, niin me ilmoittelen sitten.
Joo.
Moro. I mean, it tastes fucking awful.
I mean... It tastes like shit.
For real. Even the cameraman says it tastes like shit. I mean, it tastes like... what do you call this? What the fuck you call kuahari in English?
Sparkling wine.
I mean, it tastes like sparkling wine, what the fuck? Well, it's brandy, but still, it tastes like shit.
Champagne can also be sparkling wine. I looked this up actually today.
Okay.
It was important. I had to tell everyone that it tastes like shit.
Oh yeah. I mean it's
0 out of 10, don't buy this. Just buy Gambina.
Don't buy Gambina, but I mean I like original long drinks, but this is fucking awful.
I give it a 1 out of
I mean, no wonder they haven't released this since like 1952. Tastes like shit. I mean like If you want to buy bite, oh, I don't recommend.
Okay, the color is this one, you know, the fucking thing. Looks like
rust.
Rust.
Fuck off.